This is Everywhere I Go. I'm Jami Lunde, and this show is my dream. I'm a single, wanderlusting vagabond of a girl, living with my two dogs, Phoenix and Jesse, in a small, pink 1959 vintage travel trailer in the Redstone, Colorado Canyon country. I'm a musician, writer, painter, photographer, gardener, baker, crafter, rafter, kayaker, mountain climber, camper, backpacker, skier, and hot springer. I've spent a lifetime trying to find a man who wanted to live my dreams with me. I failed miserably, winding up depressed, disappointed, and heartbroken. So now, I'm taking the bull by the horns, and I'm going to live as many of my dreams as I can in the life that's always been waiting for me. So follow me everywhere I go. To Eldora ski area. Phoenix is riding shotgun here in the back seat. We got about 18 inches in the last 24. I've already been stuck in the driveway. Not to worry, I carry a shovel with me everywhere in the case that I get stuck, in which I did here in my Subaru, which is so rare. I lived for 18 years above 9,000 feet at ski areas, and very, very rarely do I get stuck in the snow. So anyway, we're heading up the peak to peak highway from Lyons to Eldora. Technically, it takes about an hour to get there. I'm gonna give myself about two, and I've got a free lift ticket today, which is awesome. So hopefully I make it there okay. I've got plenty of food and water, coffee, and hopefully my windshield wipers keep working, and we have a great day skiing. And by we, I mean me. Poor Phoenix isn't gonna be able to ride on the lift. I've been driving on the peak to peak, maybe not the best idea ever at 8 o'clock in the morning, because I drove for about 20 minutes and the road was totally unplowed. So about 2 feet of snow on an unplowed road, maybe just one or two tracks. Very harrowing, very kind of scary, thinking like, well, could end up like one of those people that end up being missing for like 10 days. But I know to stay with the car and not go and try and find help. Anyway, just coming into Netherland, feeling a little bit better about making it, and the snowplow finally came through, so that's very helpful. But girl on her own, driving in a blizzard slash humongous snowstorm down a mountain pass. Check. Thank you.
Summer.